Few people realize that one of the key figures behind special relativity was also Albert Einstein's former professor. Hermann Minkowski, born in 1864 in Russia to a Jewish merchant family, was a mathematical prodigy. At just 18, he won a prestigious prize from the French Academy of Sciences alongside British mathematician Henry Smith. After teaching at the universities of Bonn and Königsberg, Minkowski joined the Swiss Federal Institute of Technology in Zurich, where a young Einstein was among his students. However, Einstein often skipped math classes, focusing instead on physics. Frustrated, Minkowski once called him a lazy dog. In 1907, Minkowski had a groundbreaking realization. Space and time, long thought to be separate, could be unified into a four-dimensional space-time structure, now known as Minkowski space-time. This geometric framework not only clarified special relativity, but also reshaped how we understand space and time as a single entity. His work laid the foundation for using geometry in physics, making Einstein's ideas more intuitive and accessible. Beyond relativity, Minkowski made significant contributions to algebra, number theory, and mathematical physics. He worked with Heinrich Hertz on electromagnetic wave theory and believed that mathematics guided physics, not the other way around. In his view, the order of the world was defined by mathematics. His philosophy deeply influenced Einstein, who initially saw math as a mere tool for physics, but later embraced it as a source of scientific creativity. When developing general relativity, he built on non-Euclidean geometry and, with the help of mathematicians like Grossman and Hilbert, ultimately described gravity as a geometric theory. Tragically, in 1909, Minkowski died suddenly from acute appendicitis at just 45. Despite his short life, his insights revolutionized physics, introducing higher dimensional space concepts that remain fundamental to modern science. His legacy endures as a cornerstone of our understanding of the universe.